Women are half of the world's population, yet women are more than half of the world's illiterate population. Only 24% of parliamentarians are women. Women are impacted more by climate change. And women's sport only receives 2 to 4% of all coverage. Women need empowerment. Women's empowerment is the total emancipation of women from the shackles of socio-economic dependency and deprivation. Women's empowerment means giving them the human right to be accepted as individuals, capable of making rational and educated decisions about themselves and about society. It's gender equality, independence, economic self-reliance, confidence, and participation. Women empowerment, because half of the world's population is women. That's why Ignite, a global virtual forum for women. Ignite, where women trailblazers help their fraternity grow into free-spirited thinkers. Ignite, because empowered women empower women.